Hello and welcome back to Shakespeare. Sorry about all this. I'm on set for a different non-Shakespeare project, which if you're following me on Instagram, you might see some stuff about. Anyway, we're going to do this real quick before I have to get to set. We are working on Henry VIII. Today we get to hear from Cranmer, the Archbishop of Canterbury, from Act 5, Scene 4. So he was just on trial, but he just kind of got pardoned by the king. And now we are at the christening of the baby that Anne Boleyn gave birth to, otherwise known as Elizabeth, and the king is sort of like trying to wrap things up, and Cranmer says, "Let me speak, sir, for heaven now bids me, and the words I utter, let none think flattery, for they'll find them truth. This royal infant, heaven still move about her, though in her cradle, yet now promises upon this land a thousand blessings, which time shall bring to ripeness. She shall be, but few now living can behold that goodness, a pattern to all princes living with her, and all that shall succeed. Saba was never more covetous of wisdom and fair virtue than this pure soul shall be. All princely graces that mold up such a mighty piece as this, with all the virtues that attend the good, shall still be doubled on her. Truth shall nurse her. Holy and heavenly thoughts still counsel her. She shall be loved and feared. Her own shall bless her. Her foes shake like a field of beaten corn and hang their heads with sorrow. Good grows with her. In her days, every man shall eat in safety under his own vine what he plants, and sing the merry songs of peace to all his neighbors. God shall be truly known, and those about her from her shall read the perfect way of honor, and by those claim their greatness, not by blood, nor shall this peace sleep with her. But as when the bird of wonder dies, the maiden phoenix, her ashes create another heir, as great in admiration as herself, so shall she leave her blessedness to one, when heaven shall call her from this cloud of darkness, who from the sacred ashes of her honor shall star-like rise, as great in fame as she was, and so stand fixed. Peace, plenty, love, truth, terror, that were the servants to this chosen infant, shall then be his, and like a vine grow to him. Wherever the bright sun of heaven shall shine, his honor and the greatness of his name shall be, and make new nations. He shall flourish, and like a mountain cedar reach his branches to all the plains about him. Our children's children shall see this and bless heaven." So basically he's saying that Elizabeth is going to be awesome and everything's going to be great around her forever and ever and ever, and even after she dies, England will be in very good hands because of the goodness that she has sown in the land. So, a lovely way to welcome a baby into a world, and I will see you tomorrow, maybe a little cleaner. I'll see you tomorrow for more Shakespeare. Mwah.